I definitely see that, you know, things, are the whole industry, when they view AI robots applications, people are much more sophisticated and ask more sophisticated questions, right? So I think someone shared the hype cycle charts earlier, and this is one of the cases where the hype came up really quickly and really strongly. But many of the first generation attempts about bots is rather shallow in terms of use cases or really anticipated user experience or technical challenges are not really fully thought through. Now we see a lot of those has died down, and the first a couple iterations of attempts really taught both businesses and consumers what bots can or cannot do. Now, this time around, you know, pretty much the industry is 30 years in, so it's a dashboard in our business, is that we see that now when businesses are looking into chatbot applications, they are thinking of it much more holistically, right? Not only just, from use case and channel perspective, from the data perspective, right? How do I actually make the bots smarter by having my CRM level data to be tied to the bots applications? What additional work I need to do on those data so this contextual and personalized bots driven conversation can actually happen? So those conversations you don't hear a lot in the 3 years ago, but it's coming along for the right reasons. I think to really develop that customer empathy, and rather than thinking about your business objective, of course, especially in business applications, like applications that business build and deliver, which is most of the chatbots, that businesses start with that my ROI goals, that be a KPI tied to engagement, driving sales, and so on and so forth. But I would say that change that equation around a little bit and thinking about what pain points are there in the conventional ways your customers are already interacting with your business. Very often you find that the right initiative laying within, and the answer is already there. The pain points already exist. It's not like you're creating a new set of application that for this new type of conversational interaction dynamics. The pain points exist in conventional ways of business customers interacting with you. Now, looking for those friction points where conversational platforms can help remove. Put the customer in the center, I would say, will be the North Star you want to have since day one. I think there's a lot of buzzwords being thrown around. Like, for example, AI, and AI is equal to chatbot, or AI is equal to voice. We've been hearing a lot about those, right? And many times, we all know this, a lot of them are very orthogonal definitions. And also there's not one chatbot, it's either good bots or bad bots, right? The misconceptions really is laying around, like, I think as businesses, even you're curious and just thinking about there may be a trend that's going on that we don't want to miss out, and really dig in to understand the meaning of it all. A lot of chatbots may not use any AI, and rather than just a conversational flow that's being purposely designed out versus the ones that really can converse with natural language and conversational intelligence. And that's a pretty wide spectrum. So I think having a learning mindset will be a really good starting point, seeking out to learn what is possible enabled by various technology solutions, but coming back to also marry that to potentially decades of understandings of your business and what your customer want. I think that marriage of its own usually drives the best and the most fruitful initiatives.